Hey, someone's here.
Let's go, open up.
It's all right. Open it up. Someone wants in. It's okay. Open up.
Ah!
Look.
Hey, hey.
Someone's here.
Someone's here.
Open in the gate.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, booze man. How's it work?
I'm having the time of my life, can't you see?
All right. Don't work too hard. Move it. Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah.
I know. Let him
me
in.
Too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm going to make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. But not as many listeners I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers, who danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Goddamn truth, they're bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right? Oh, goddammit, sniper ambush.
One less ambush.
Come on out! I know you haven't moved!
Better than nothing.
Got someone at the gate. Open the gate. I know him.
Let me get the gate for you.
I'm just gonna grab some shot. Okay, let's go.
Hey, hold on.